information on a deadly crash in Stoddard, New Hampshire, involving two people from the Bay State. Three people were killed after a camper collided with a car. Police say Mary Newton of Greenfield, Mass., and a 16-year-old passenger were killed, and a woman from Florida in the RV was also killed. Police believe Newton was driving near Route 9 when her car drifted into the eastbound lane and collided with a camper. That crash shut down the highway for hours.